Hello, my name is Kevin Jackman. I am an instructor here at Adams Middle School, and I teach science. I teach both physical science honors and general science. I recently moved to Hillsborough in 2020, and all the way from Connecticut. Miss Mitchell, our great principal, she saw my resume, she saw my application, said, come on over. And I was very excited about being involved in a school in which I could make a mark. Yes, we are a transformation school, and that means that we do have challenges, and I was ready and willing to make sure that I met those challenges so that the kids, they could get the best experience when it comes to science. I've worked at a magnet school, I've worked in a high-performing school, and when I saw Adams Middle School, I checked the numbers and I said, okay, this is where we're at. And I said, this is perfect, because there's nowhere else for these kids to go except for us. So I was really excited to work with these kids, and so far, we've seen them do really great things. One thing is, you do have to take the time to get to know them. If you don't set aside that time to build that positive culture with the kids, it's going to be hard for you to do anything with them and get to know what are their likes, what are the things that are important to them. What are their family life is like, because that has an impact. There are three C's. One, effective communication, right? So make sure that what you say is very clear to all parties. Number two is consistency. Whatever it is you choose, whether it's a classroom rules or the way that you talk to them, it has to be consistent and it has to be fair. And lastly, it has to do, yes, curriculum. Make sure that you're not just doing basically what you have to do with the subject area, but think about how can I make it engaging and fun for the kids.